You might not think riding dirt bikes would help with math class. Chip Reed is about to change your mind.
Racing down city streets on dirt bikes while doing wheelies has been popular in Baltimore for decades. About 20 years ago, it was outlawed, but it's so much a part of the culture in some neighborhoods, it's been impossible to eliminate.
What's the old machine again?
Brittany Young grew up watching dirt bikers. Now, as a former teacher of technology with an engineering degree, she's always looking for ways to get young students interested in STEM, short for science, technology, engineering, and math.
For me, I always hear that STEM is like boring, it's hard, and I was like, no, we just haven't put it in context in ways that people understand.
And what even young kids here understand is dirt bikes. So she created an organization called B360 to channel that passion.
Everybody excited?
Yeah!
We met Young and a group of Baltimore public school students at the Imaging Research Center at the University of Maryland, Baltimore County.
2, 1.
Good job.
Where they learned how a 3D scan of one of the students on a dirt bike will be turned into a digital image and then into a 12-foot statue using 3D printing. If that sounds complicated, it is, but it appeared to inspire some young minds.
My dream is to become an engineer so I can make one of the fastest dirt bikes in the world.
The students also learn exactly how their bikes work and how to ride them safely.
When you look at the faces of your students, do you see future engineers?
Yes, I see actually myself in each one.
Brittany Young turning what was seen as a street nuisance into an on-ramp to the technology highway. Chip Reed, CBS News, Baltimore.